Hello and welcome. Welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. And yes, the Millennium Falcon is what we're building on. And so in front of me, as you can see on that camera, I have got the parts and all the screws. And on this camera, you see I have 24, 25 and 26. And I've got the big box at the ready, which you can see in that corner, with all the parts that we have ready done. And let me just show you the magazine of stage 24. So as you can see, stage 24, it's all in French, all about the different things that it's going on here. This is when he lost his hand to killing his dad, and this is what we're going to do. We're going to be working on the frame, and as you can see, this is what we're doing in the different stages, I think. Because this, and I'll show you it on this camera, and this is what we have at this moment. So we'll see what we do. We've got to get some stuff out from stage 22, as you can see. Sorry about that. Right here, you see we've got stage 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, 7, 8, and 9 to no. From stages 20 to 23, we've got these parts, and they've numbered it so to show where that goes into the frame, which is a good thing. And we've got all these little brackets and screws to put them together. As you can see, the black screws are the ones that we are putting together with. And we've got some already in this. We have quite a few in the bag already. So, and at the end, we can put some stuff on. And it's mostly push to fit, so we'll see what it all brings. So let's go straight into the build. Okay, had to organize what you see in front of me and what you see on the side camera here so that I know what I'm getting into. Let's get back to the correct camera stands. And as I showed you in the previous build, the guide that I showed you, we're going to put some stuff together. So we're going to put those together with the standard screw, which are the black ones, and we're going to put a little bit of oil so we can get that together. Okay, that is the first one we put together with those black small screws, which are the black button screw heads fixed frame to get to fix the frame together. And is this BF23 to BF24? But it looks like the part I'm needing, this is the one. It says BF23 right there, so yeah, maybe you can see it. And we're going to connect it right there with the four block, and this is a four block and a two one. And we've got that two block and that four block in, and we're going to put BF23, it says it right here, connect it right there. Yeah, I think this is correct. Then we're going to get the oddly shaped one and put that right there. I'm putting the screws in here, and we're putting some extra, and we're going to put a block there as well before we put that together. All right, then we've got 23 to 26 that we just put on, and then we're going to put BF24 connected to BF23 right here. So we've got a double and a quadruple connector to put on right there. This is what I mean with a quadruple, and this is what I mean with a double. So, and we need that to put that all together. Okay, now let's see what we do next. I think it's that one. BF27, yep. And we're connected, we're connecting it like so. And I think we're gonna put a connecting block right there. Sorry guys, I'm having to have a good look here. I needed to put a four block here as well, which I did not do yet. We're still in pack 23. Is it? Number 24, sorry. Putting a whole lot of little things together. Then we're putting one there and one there, one of those connecting blocks. Then which one are we going to put in there? We're going to get BF28 out, this one. And we're going to connect it right there. And we've got three connecting points. One, two, three. And the top will do, be done later. There's no thread. I've got one of those again. A screw with no thread at all. Now again, you get them. This one. Okay, then we've got 29 that we can put right there. Then we've got this one, which I think will be connected like so. Yep. They've actually not shown us to have to do this, but if you look at the other parts, it's more than obvious. One, two, three, four, five screws to put in. So we've got it all together. Let me just have a quick look what we do in the next stage, because I'm not sure whether or not we really want to put those panels on just yet. Stage 25, as you can see right there, of the beautiful Millennium Falcon. Let's go straight to the build guide. And this is what we're getting, these pieces, and we're working with those alone. We, those three pieces and the screws that are with it are not going to be used. I am going to be gluing like we did in the previous video, and we're making the corridor cushioning and stuff like that. Okay, this is what we're using to make everything. Okay, I've just glued all of them in, and that is what we have as result. And as you see right there, that is what we're finishing off. We've got all these parts here, but we're only using those to finish off the corridor and complete. So let's do that and finish this off, and then that pack is finished as well. We're not using that one, so that one's being put back as well. And I can put all these parts away in the big bad box. Putting a bit of my favorite glue in here. Okay, that, oh, I've been doing that like that. That makes it a little bit strange. Well, you saw that from a different camera angle as well, so that's not too bad. So this is what we have. That's a bit of the corridor, and I've put glue on both sides. I hope we don't need to take it apart anymore. It looks really nice like that. And that's the last stage of this pack done as well, stage 26. No more to be built today. I've got the three packs done. I'm gonna clean it up, and the next thing that I will be building is the next pack of the Senna Lotus Renault. So join me next time on any of my other builds, this one or any other. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on, and see you next time. Thank you very much for this one. Bye-bye.